Hello, I'm your neighbor. My name's Oliver. I've been looking after this farm since your grandfather passed away.
Nice to meet you, Oliver. I appreciate your help. So this is my heritage?
Yes, this nice farm and piece of land are all yours now. Welcome to our little county.
Thanks. I don't know much about farming, but I'm a quick learner.
I'm sure you'll fit in just fine. We're all good folk living here, and we help each other out. Please follow me. I'll show you around. Come on. Not now. Sorry. As you can see, the farm is quite in a poor shape. Few repairs have been done here. Here's your house. The roof needs work, but you can have some sleep here, perhaps, or even store some food. You will have to bring this farm to a good shape yourself. Soon you'll see how to do it. Follow me. Here's the garage for your vehicles. It's empty now, but I'm sure you'll need it pretty soon. Your grandpa didn't finish the upper floor, but if you can afford building materials, then you can fix the construction yourself. This is your barn. Empty for now, but you can use it to store hay for your animals. Just fix these holes first, or everything will get wet and rot. Your grandfather's old animals have all been sold. You will have to buy your own. The cowshed is old and needs some work, but it's still solid. You can do the fixes and upgrades yourself. Try fixing those holes first, so your animals stay healthy. I see you've come prepared and have your own tools. Good. Try to fix these doors since it's stuck and won't open. All right, it should open now. Come on. Build a scaffold to climb up there and check the roof. Thank you. How's it looking up there? Come back down when you're done. We need to go. Follow me. You can store harvested grains in the silo, so you can use these later, or sell them if you want. Before you use the silo, remember to fix it first. Take a look at the greenhouse. You can grow some veggies here fast to earn some quick money. Still, you'll have to fix these holes so your plants can grow to a best effect. I see your grandfather bought some materials to fix it already. You can use it to rebuild the greenhouse as good as you can. You're pretty good at this. I'm sure you'll do well on this farm. Actually, I might have a job for you myself.
What is it?
Why don't you come to my place and do some fixes to my barn? It's mostly roof that needs work, but some walls need attention too. I don't have much money, but I'll give you my old tractor as a reward. I'm sure you can use it.
Sounds good. I'll take care of this.
All right. I'm going back home now. Good luck, and see you around. Looking good and solid. Thank you.
Now, I don't have much money, but as promised, that old Jack Bear over there is all yours.
It should do well until you can afford a real new tractor, but you can totally start field work now.
Yep, my funds are kind of short, but I think I'll need more farming machines.
You should talk to people. I'm sure a lot of them will have some work for you too. You'll need a plow, a seeder perhaps, and I've seen a cultivator already on your farm. Good luck with farming.
I will look around. Thank you.
Thank you.